Today, we're going to be checking out a brand new song from Electric Callboy. Electric Callboy is a hugely popular metalcore band from Germany with kind of a comedy bent. They're really, really funny. They've got a really great sense of humor, and they write killer riffs and great songs. They just released this new song called Spaceman, and it features an artist named Finch. Now, I'm not familiar with who they are, but we're gonna find out. Let's just jump right in. You know, we just got the Landmarks video that was in space. Maybe it's a theme. I'm a spaceman, got a rocket on my back. Spaceman, oh, I'm raving like a maniac. Spaceman, got a rocket on my back. The universe is down for my rave attack. Oh, that's supposed to be Finch. Okay. All right. This is very different. Ooh. Okay, this is fun. Loving the hardcore riffs. Fantastic integration of electronic elements as well. Great video, like, really cinematic. Fantastic, like, film production. I love how these verses are like, what the heck was that? The verses are like some kind of like EDM kind of thing. I like it. And it goes to this pre-chorus that's like hardcore two-step. A little bit of like a blend of the two in the chorus. It's nice. Nobody can do this but Electric Callboy. Alright, here we go. Breakdown time. Mach's wie mit meiner Ex, ich schieß euch alle auf den Mond. Hallo Leberwurst geschnallt, flieht die Kehle kurz durchs All. Immer weiter von uns weg, danke Schwerelosigkeit. Und dann, yeah, ist der Weltenlohn. Hier kommt der Raketenhang über alle alten Jagd. It's like just as hard and heavy as it is dancey. This is a wicked fun chorus. That was a lot of fun. All right, that was Electric Callboy featuring Finch, Spaceman. Let's break it down. Man, that was so much fun. I loved the juxtaposition of the like EDM dance kind of sections with Finch's rap over top of it, and then the like hardcore two-step in the pre-chorus, and then the kind of fusion of both in the chorus. It's a lot of fun. Like I said, I don't know if any other band can pull this off besides Electric Callboy. They have just this fun energy, and they are willing to take risks and do things that are strange and, you know, that no other band would dream to do. You know, this is just so weird and fun. I loved the music video. It was so much fun. Little references to lots of movies. I saw an alien from Star Wars, and I saw an alien from what's that movie with Arnold Schwarzenegger? Total Recall. I saw an alien from Total Recall in there as well. And there were a couple other ones that I just didn't quite recognize, but I'm sure there are references also. It's really cool. It's just a fun music video, you know. I don't think there's too much of a plot or anything to it, but it was shot really, really well. All the colors were beautiful. Though especially those scenes like out in the field or the desert or wherever the heck they were, that looks really, really nice. The sunlight looked like they shot it at like golden hour or something. It's beautiful. Overall, this is just a really fun track. Great dance vibes, and it's just a good time. I'd love to hear your guys' thoughts in the comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought of this track. And if you like this video, please be sure to give it a like and subscribe. Got a ton of new cool stuff coming out for you guys this year, so be sure to subscribe so you don't miss a thing. Also, if you guys are interested, why don't you check me out on Twitter? We've been hanging out there and talking about music and stuff. It's a lot of fun. I talk about a lot of music that doesn't end up on the channel because I just don't have time for it or whatever. And it's just a great little community we've got going on over there. So be sure to go and check that out if you're on Twitter and if you're interested. That's gonna do it for me today. And I'll see you in the next one.